I basically just followed him around with my camera. He'd look over at me once in a while, and he has this amazing grumpy cat face. His name is Yoda, and he's very wise.